in this particular field of endeavor more than 25 years?
Yes.
Are you one of the, what you might say, one of the original participants in this business?
Yes.
Would you be one of the very few that prevail today that are left?
I would say, actually, to be quite frank, that Ms. Stark is one of the few in the whole history of this particular area of activity who, as a woman, would be performing this particular kind of work.